what is it? Ruby. Ruby. You have to have three, and plus the rest has to be that. Can either be a chi or pong.
Okay.
But you can have that, and you can have a pong pong game.
Yes.
So three, you can do that. Yeah. 3, 6, 9, 12, and then a pair. Yeah.
Okay.
So this is a jade hand.
Yes.
This is a jade hand, which will automatically give you three doubles. And it's a pong pong, which gives you another two doubles. So you get five doubles.
Yeah.
So that's something to think about if you're collecting. But again, when I open up my hand, if I've got about seven or eight, I try to build on that hand. So if I've got that and that, and I've only got one of this, I might throw this out and just try and, like, I've got one of this and one of that. I throw those out and I try and build on that, because that will give me more.
Yeah. So this one's jade.
This one's called jade.
Yeah. And it's a pong pong. Jade is three of that plus all the rest. The rest of the tiles are there. So if it's a mixed hand, you only get three because it's a jade. You don't get anything else for a mixed hand. But here we've got a jade.
Yeah.
So we've got that. And we got pong pong.
Yeah.
So we get another two doubles because it's a pong pong.
Yeah.
Pong pong game. So that's something to think about when you're trying to get